The pop art movement became popular in the mid-1950s to 1960s. It first appeared in New York and London. Pop art was usually emotionally cold towards its subject matter. Pop art was much different than any of the movements that had preceded it. There were many influential and popular artists in this movement. Jasper Johns drew off inspiration from abstract impressionism. He then endowed every object with artistic importance. His friend, Robert Rauschenberg, experimented in silk screen and collages, inspiring other artists such as Andy Warhol. Andy Warhol challenged the boundaries of movements before him. He created pieces that could have no meaning to more than you can imagine. He was one of the most highly paid and well-recognized pop artists. These artists did have struggles in trying to make this movement successful. At first, people didn't take their art seriously. People were used to the previous movement, abstract expressionism. Now the new artists were making art out of everyday items and things that were seemingly meaningless. Pop art had an impact on history by showing people a new way of looking at life and objects. Sometimes pop art would have a meaning of consumerism, while other times it might simply be suitcase. It could be viewed differently by everyone who looked at it. Pop art would had an effect on culture and was affected by culture. Pop art was based on pop culture. It depicted well-known things or people in fun and new ways. It also used collage, which was a multitude of pictures that came together to tell a story.